Welcome to online classes. Government of Telangana, Department of School Education, Samagra Shiksha Siddipet is conducting these classes.
Hi children, how are you all? I hope you all are safe at home. Are you missing school? And as well as us? Yes children, we are also missing you. Okay children, stay home, stay safe and take care of your health. Okay, today we are going to learn a new topic. Before getting to the topic, I would like to introduce myself. I am Virati Amla Reddy. I am working as a school assistant English in Gaur TWHS Girls, Mirjapur, Mandal Husnabad, District Siddipet. In our day-to-day life, we have seen a lot of instances, maybe good or bad. Okay? We remember these things or keep in our mind, it is called memory. The things which we keep in a notebook, it is called a diary. Okay children, you might have an idea about today's topic, that is diary. Okay, let us know about the diary.
Okay children, today we are going to learn diary. Now let us know the abbreviation of diary. D for dear, I for I, A for always, R for remember, Y for you. Dear, I always remember you. Here, this is the icon of diary. Diary, it's a name of book. So, it is called a noun. Plural form of diary is diaries. Here is a phonetic transcription. Diary. It is a minor discourse and it carries 5 marks in annual examination for 9th and 10th. It carries 8 marks for 6th to 8th classes. In the diary, we write 100 to 150 words only. First of all, what is a diary? It is a personal record of thoughts, feelings and events. Usually, it is arranged in chronological order. This is the order which the things you are writing about actually happened in our life. Here, synonyms of diary. Okay, day book, journal, log, chronicle. These are the other words of diary. Let us see antonyms of diary. Disorganization, misorder, muddle, mess. These are the opposite words of diary. Now, we are going to learn different types of diaries. Travel diary, school diary, food diary, dream diary, academy diary, reflection diary, work diary, secret diary. These are the different types of diaries. Writing a diary entry. First, we write a date. Date as a diary entry is an account written over a period of time. It's important to include the date or refer to when the account is being written. Next, point of view. Diaries have to be written in the first person. This means they are written form of the perspective of writer. You have used pronouns I, we, my and our. Next, tense. A diary entry must be written in the past tense. If you are talking about an event already happened. Next, structure. A well-written diary entry will have an excellent structure. Next, tone. The tone of a diary entry is often quiet, conversational, which means you will find informal words or phrases. Describe personal opinions. Next, here it is a format of diary. These are 8 things involved it. First, date. Left hand corner, write the date. Write the below date. Next, we write time on which you are writing the time. Generally, the time we write the diary in the post evening or night. As we write the diary at the day ends, and then leave a line, write the salutation, that is dear diary. Next, heading. What was the special? That it is an optional. After, we write body of the diary. Actual content that needs to be written, and it must be first person. Next, we write the tense. Simple past tense and present perfect and future tense. These are the tenses we use while writing the diary. The word limit 100 to 150 words. Try to be more creative and thoughtful idea you should be write in a diary. Finally, we write name, then after write sign.
Next, here some useful expressions are there. When we write a diary, we can use these expressions. First, I'm so happy today that. Next, it was a wonderful day in my life. It was really amazing too. It was a horrible day in my life. I'm very thankful to you. These are the expressions we use while writing a diary. Here, remainder of sometime conjunctions also. They are whatever, after, before, as soon as, until. These conjunctions are used in sentences. Next, let us see one example how to write a diary. First, I will read the question. Write an entry into your diary after meeting your schoolmate after a long time. Let us see how to write a model diary. Here, first we write a date, then after day, then time. Generally, we write in post evening or night. So here time, what I mentioned here, 9 p.m. So next, salutation. Salutation is dear diary. Then body of the diary. I'm very happy today because I met Mrs. Kavita, my schoolmate, after a long time. She told me that she was living in USA for the last 10 years and she is working as an engineer at Twin Towers. We are very much pleased and decided to spend some days together. It's really amazing today. Thank God. Then I write name after sign. Okay? I think you have complete idea how to write a diary. Tips for writing a diary entry. Let us see. First, pick a topic. First, we took a topic and then we write about on it. Next, write naturally and truthfully. Your diary entries don't have to impress anyone unless you plan. It is always best to relax, write honestly and be truthful about the specific topic. Next, be friendly. It's a great idea to imagine you are writing to a friend or family member. This way you are writing, it is easy to read. Next, keep writing. Sometimes writing in your diary may start to feel like a chore. Just keep going and carry on writing. Next, reread your entry. Always read what you have written
it may spark inspiration for your next entry, or maybe it will remind you of something you have missed that is important. Okay, make it a habit. Why not set a time in your day or week or to make your diary entry? Making into a habit will make it more enjoyable. Next, how to write a diary without getting bored? First, describe your present moment, just like how is the weather now like. Next, start a daily gratitude test. Then create a self portrait. Maintain a success log. And sometimes daily write the diary, it's boring. So you skip that some days. Then when we write a diary, what are we write in the diary? First you make a list. Find a diary you like. Use nice writing utensils, just like pen, pencil, marker. It's a good tools we can use in writing a diary. Personalize your diary. Next, use mixed materials. Is writing diaries a good or bad? Yes, writing diary is a good habit because it is releasing your emotions and other thoughts and feelings that you have trouble or don't wish to communicate with anyone. The only way is diary. It is a very good habit. Children, here you have an assignment. Let us see. Write a diary entry on experience on online classes. This is for your homework. Thank you. I hope you understood well. This is signing off. B. Amala Reddy.